was a famous trumpet man from out Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was the top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, I'm blowing reveille. He's the boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because it couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand. Because the next day the cap went out and drafted a band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B. A-toot, a-toot, a-toot-a-da-da-toot. He blows it A to the bar. In boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar is playing rhythm. He makes the company jump when he plays reveille. He's the boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B. He was the boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B.
The League of Nations is such a failure. How can a piece of paper bring world peace?
Communism and democracy will never have any peace.
I'm just so bitter at the world for punishing us for the Great War.
How can Germany fix this?
I hear that Hitler has great ideas on how to fix it.
I trust him. I mean, it's not like he's going to put the whole world at war.
Yeah. So, are we supposed to bring these to the laundry room?
I believe so, yes.
Here, put them on top of mine. I'll bring them.
Okay. Italy and Japan, I thank you for showing up today. Now I must ask you a question. Will you be part of my alliance? Then sign this. Yes. Horrible joke, but yes.
Interrupt this program to bring you a special news bulletin. The Japanese have attacked Pearl Harbor, Hawaii, by air, President Roosevelt has just announced. The attack also was made on all naval and military activities on the principal island of Oahu.
Where are we? I don't know.
Gentlemen, are you kidding me?
Pearl Harbor is being bombed by those damn Japs. Hey, it's Grandpa.
Grandpa? What kind of plants have you been inhaling this morning? I ain't no Grandpa. I'm not even a paw, but I am pretty grand, if I do say so myself.
Yep, that's definitely Grandpa. He's just as conceited now.
Well, what's going on? Why is everybody so panicked?
Told you before. Pearl Harbor is being bombed by those damn Japs. They took us by surprise. We need to save the harbor. They can't even fight a real fight.
What are we going to do?
I don't know. You're sailors. You know what to do.
How did we get in these?
These? All sailors are issued the exact same uniforms, you twits.
But we're not sailors.
Yes, you are. How else would you get on this ship?
What ship?
The ship you're currently serving on. Now get back to work, you stupid little daisies.
But we're not even real sailors. We never enlisted. We were just visiting you at the graveyard. Something flashed or warped or something, and we ended up back in time. We recognize you from the pictures we've seen of you in the Navy.
Do you guys need to go to sick bay? Nothing you're saying makes any sense. It's all nonsense. Do you mean to tell me you don't know where you are or who you are?
No.
You're on the USS Enterprise. We were on routine business going to Pearl Harbor, and we sent ships ahead and found out that they were bombing us. Now we need to bail them out. Apparently you guys are two new recruits. You replaced a very good sailor that I knew.
Who was it?
His name was Schmitty Warben Jagerman Jensen. He was a great sailor and a friend. Well, looks like I'm gonna have to retrain you guys. Come on, this way.
So where are the planes going that just took off?
They're going to provide air support for the USS Hornet off of Doolittle's raid near Japan. Now all the aircrafts are launched, and all we have to do is wait. I'm getting a radio signal. Help me with this. What? I'm trying to get signal. What do you mean you've been spotted? What? Yes, I'm writing down the message right now. Well, that's good. Did they get the message out? Did they get the message out? What? Was it still success? Okay. I'll pass it on.
What was that?
Quote, the USS Hornet reports that they've been spotted by some picket boats. They were either invaded or sunk. However, they were able to send out some messages, and the planes had to take off earlier than expected. Most of them attacked the Tokyo area and created modest damage. It still hurt them and might have been embarrassing, but it wasn't as disruptive as originally hoped.
So what does that mean to us?
It means they might retaliate. And it also said some of the pilots got captured and we're not sure who survived.
What do you think will happen now?
I'm guessing they'll attack some of our aircrafts, but it's too early to tell.
So tell me exactly what happened again.
So like I said earlier, the Japs wanted revenge on the United States because of Doolittle's raid. They were embarrassed about the whole event. They wanted to prevent the same thing again by destroying the United States Aircraft Carrier Task Force.
But that didn't go according to plan. We sank three of the four present Jap carriers. Unfortunately, we lost the USS Yorktown. They wanted to destroy our base and build their own out there. It appears that they wanted to take the base for themselves. That didn't work. The base reports that it can still function even though it's been heavily damaged.
So it didn't have as big of an impact as originally thought?
Not as bad as we thought. We were able to push them back and teach the Japs a lesson.
But we lost Yorktown. Isn't that a setback?
It definitely won't help us, but it also won't make us surrender either. I'd say we did all right.
You die. You die too. And you too. You're my favorite. Come with me.
No! 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 No!
So cold.
I know.
Oh, I'm so hungry.
Wish we had some food.
Ha! Look at those foolish Germans. All freezing and starving. Boy, that trap will keep them in there forever. They will die soon. Starvation or cold. Why, I laugh at them. Oh.
Is everyone ready for D-Day?
What are we going to do?
We set up dummy tanks and trick the Germans into thinking that we're invading France somewhere else.
How do you think it's going to turn out?
How will it turn out? I'll tell you how it will turn out. We're going to win.
I hope so. What are the soldiers doing now?
They're getting ready for invasion. We're going to stop the Nazis from taking over the world.
Oh, that sounds really important.
Let's go help.
Okay.
The A-bomb was successful.
So is the war over yet?
No, they haven't surrendered yet, but we have to drop another bomb.
Is that really necessary? Aren't a lot of people going to die?
We don't want to lose this war, do we?
No.
We are Americans. We will fight for justice. The bomb is ready to be dropped.
Here we go. Poor Nagasaki.
I don't know, we're at the graveyard.
Wow, World War II really did affect the world. It was the most deadly war.
Yeah, it killed about 60 million people. If that's not deadly, I don't know what is.
It left all the countries in ruins.
And 11 million of those people were killed in the Holocaust.
Yeah, Hitler was such a freak for doing that. I just want to hit him.
What did you say? Face the wrath of my mustache.
That you would just leave, 'cause your presence still lingers here.